Artboard Studio is a graphic and motion design tool that runs in the cloud. You can use Artboard Studio to work with images, vector files, videos, and audio all together. In this video, we will discover the basics, interface design, essential features, and get you started with Artboard Studio. After you sign up, you will see this dashboard. All of your projects, branding components, and theme folders will be accessible here. Let's create a new project and discover the application. Artboard Studio is a vector-based design and animation tool, so we have an infinite canvas which you can import and work together with your assets in one open space. So you need artboards to put your content inside. They work like containers for your assets. You can click on the artboard tool icon and draw any size artboard anywhere in your canvas. You can also import your video, image, SVG, or audio assets. Simply drag and drop them into the canvas. If you want to import assets from our own mockup library or stock videos or images, go to the plus icon on the left toolbar and open the Add Items menu. Here you can import mockup items from various categories. You can import templates from our dedicated content team. You can import stock photos or videos from Unsplash and Pexels to make your creative process much faster. Any object and artboard inside your canvas will be listed in the Layers panel. You can change their order, you can group them, rename, label, hide, or lock your objects from here. On the left toolbar, you have access to shapes, text, pen, and drawing tools, which you can create vector-based graphics or typography designs. In the Assets menu, you can browse your uploaded content or branding components to import them to your canvas easily. On the right sidebar, we have the Contextual Properties panel. This place gives you different options based on what you select on the canvas. You can change the properties of selected items or export with any format you like. On the bottom left corner, you have the timeline icon. This part is all about animation. Here you can control your keyframes and timing for the animation you create on the canvas. After you press the record button and enable the animation mode, you will see keyframe icons inside the inputs on the right contextual menu. Here you can create keyframes for each property and make animations easily for the object you select on the canvas. Lastly, you can share your masterpiece with anyone from the share button on the right top corner. Whether you want to work together or get feedback, this is the place that you share your creation with your colleagues. You can always click on the live chat icon on the right bottom corner if you have any questions. We are always here to help. Bye.